Sedona briefly on the way to the Grand Canyon, which is all rather lovely. Check this out.
We do have other red rocks in Sedona, but there he is. We're going to see a few more of the red rocks when we're headed out to the reservation. And if you're scared of heights, just keep looking to the left. We'll be up there not too long. Be a good spot right here, too. Pretty impressive, right?
The Hopi House, and we have the South Rim, because we are at Grand Canyon. Changes every time the sun goes over. It's incredible. Just on the balcony. A little walk along Bright Angle Trail and pop into the Cog Studio in here. Colby Brothers Photographic Pioneers. That's Cove Studio. This is Bright Angel Trail, which we're not going to do because I've been here for a short time. I'm just going to walk down slightly as it opens up to the canyon. You can see. If you're walking through the arches, if you're doing the trail. Try and get this elk. An elk with antlers. This actually is quite rare, apparently. If I can get this. That was great. An elk like that is apparently quite rare. So, now look at the view. It's a bit brighter in the distance.
Cheers, love.
Aww.
Oh, gorgeous boy.
Keep saying nice rack. It's like, nice rack.
Yeah, pretty.
Nice rack, love.
That does mean something else, doesn't it?
It's like, alright.
Yeah. Bow your rack.
Colorado down here.